I'm Jacob.
And I'm Osprey. We're on a minimum day schedule today due to parent-teacher conferences. Each period is 30 minutes, and we leave at 12:15. Parent conferences run until 3 p.m. Tomorrow is a regular Wednesday with parent conferences beginning at 5 and ending at 7:30.
Club at lunch today are Braves for Christ with Miss Starcher, RPG Club with Mr. McGunn, and Lighthouse Club with Miss Bliss and Miss Denny. Don't forget, Europe are offering free workshops at lunch every Friday in room 34. And in room 34 also is a place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the staff for gear up.
How many of you ever need to charge your Chromebook during school?
Me!
Well, to help out all the students who need to charge their Chromebooks, a charging station has been established in room 26.
Woo!
Students may drop off their Chromebooks and get charged and pick them up later.
Yay!
The Travelers Club is still selling coupon sheets for Mountain Mike's at $20 sheet. 100% of your purchase goes to support their tip. Please see Miss Bickle or Miss Payne to purchase. Pizza and water will also be sold at our girls' home volleyball games on October 11th, 18th, and 30th. Please come out and support our travelers and our team.
Don't forget about clubs during tomorrow lunch either. And pals will meet up in Miss Bickle's room. Miss Bliss, our club, will meet in her room. The music club will meet with Miss Jondry Band, and the comic book club will meet with Mr. Burrows. Don't forget, your books are on sale right now for $35. You can purchase them in the front office. So until next time, I'm Jacob!
And I'm Osprey, and we'll see you later.
Boom, boom, boom.